Het lijkt misschien een gewone fiets, maar dit is een hele slimme fiets. Gemaakt door Chinezen die denken dat ze hiermee de Nederlandse fietsmarkt kunnen veroveren.
Denglin, this is a bike you made, the Cookie. What's so special about this bike?
Okay, the bike is not only a good-looking bike, it is also a smart bike.
Mm-hmm. And why is it smart? What is so smart about it?
Okay, the first thing is that with the bike, you will never get lost. Mm-hmm. And your bike will never be lost.
And why not?
Why? Because we have put a microprocessor, GPS, and SIM card inside the bike. So the bike is always online and always connected.
Okay, so the bike knows where he is, but does the cycler who's on the bike know where he is?
Sure, of course. Yeah, because when you are riding in the new places, and you can download the route directly to the bike.
Yes.
And then the bike can guide you to your destination. You don't need a smartphone anymore.
How does the bike tell you which way to go?
Because the bike, we have a built-in speaker, and so it is a voice navigation.
Okay.
Yeah, so, and also we have a vibration on the handlebar. Mm-hmm. So it is time that you need to take turns, the handlebar will vibrate on either side.
And then you go to the right or to the left.
Yeah. And also the voice, together with the voice indication.
All right.
So you don't have to stay at the screen, because that's not safe.
And it's a smart bike. It has some laser light, or what is
right.
it?
Right, yeah. Because we want to make this bike safer, so we have all built-in lighting systems inside. You have automatic front light and rear light, which will turn on when it is getting dark. Mm-hmm. And also, when you get on the bike, in 3 to 5 minutes time, you just get off.
All right.
Yeah, and of course there's a laser sightless to offer extra protection.
How does it work? Because what kind of protection does that give you?
Okay, so the other vehicles, other cars, they can very easily find the lights on the ground, so they avoid getting too close to you.
Okay, so you make sure that the cars stay at this distance from the bike, and you're safe.
Yeah.
You sold already 2,000 of these in China?
Yeah, already 2,000.
Yes.
Yeah.
And now you want to conquer the European market, or what's your plan?
Yes, because the bike, you know, the product's ready, and our supply chain is all set, and we have done the market test in China. And since, you know, Holland is the bicycle country, so we want to bring this to Holland, and of course to Europe eventually. Ah.